step one, you guide the spoiler and you position it so that the end piece will drain onto the windscreen. And once you've got that position, you mark a piece of tape which shows the beginning of the multi-rail. And then when you install the multi-rail, you guide that to there, and then once you put this back on, it's in perfectly aligned.
Screwed.